The traffic is now back to normal on the line 1. Our team apologize for the disruption.